Yes, I think that is still the case. Clearly, the polls have shown that Syriza is leading by a number of points over the incumbent Prime Minister's party, the New Democracy Party. But we have seen the incumbent Prime Minister, Samaras, casting his vote this morning. After he did that, he made a short statement saying that these were very important elections, not just for Greek voters now, but also for their children.